You don't ever use live scope, or you got very limited? Okay, so the zero up top, right there where it says 21.0, that zero up top is straight down. There you go. I'll just keep left on the neck. So that zero is that transducer going, or the Lowrance, whatever you want to say, right straight down. And everything on the right side of the screen. So the way you have to look at this thing is you can't read that screen right to left. Everything is in front of where that green arrow is pointing. Even if it's, if I'm pointing my green arrow that's up front, pointing like straight at that boat, and that, like right now, that tree's on the right side of the screen. A lot of people want to think that that tree is over here to our right, but it's not. It's in front of wherever that green arrow is moving. It'll make sense. The more and more you do mess with it, the more and more sense it'll make. There. Up. Sometimes it's going to say up.
I'm usually giving him good instructions.
I'm trying, baby.
He got it.
Yeah, I got a fish. I thought it was hung.
Look at that.
Measurable one. Don't be iffy. I don't know what that is, but you can maybe find out. Get on his face.
Give me some good footage.
Get back to those basics. Get all over the side like a fat kid in the candy store. Here it comes. Keep going. Can't stop. Got it. That's what I'm talking about. Always be moving here. Bingo. Try not to reel up so high.
My bad.
It's all good. On the pressure only. Just like that, dude. If you do it the right way, you're gonna catch it.
Looks like a nice one, too.
Probably rod tip down here, really close to him. See you right here? This is your big fish right there. Up.
That's a good bite.
Right there by you. Start going up slow. There, he's a big one. Keep your rod in front of the green arrow. Killing me smalls back down just a little bit. Around those fish right there. Up. Easy, you're coming through a tree.
Hang on.
Fucking hang on, fucking rabbit.
Cool.
Down. Keep going. Right there. Up.
Hello.
Don't set the hook too soon. Feel that pressure. Another one. Got fish all around.
Because that's where the fish are at.
I think it's big enough to hit it.
Got it.
Yep. That's why he's over there, homeboy. Down some, like, whoa, up. I told him the wrong thing at the wrong time. You can still go down here.
He bit on the dam, yeah, as soon as I was dropping, I was like, oh.
That's why that screen comes in handy, though, for sure.
You got him.
Should be. Yep.
Fun size package there.
Look at that, Jared.
You want to put that on YouTube?
That's a monster.
Put that picture of that one, the picture of the big one from yesterday, side by side comparison.
Eat it.
Well, that's the same one.
There. Show me another one. It ain't a keeper. Why would you even be mad?
You literally followed it for 10 feet coming up. He'd move with it for 2 foot, stop, swoop back down, and come back up and look at you.
Good one, too, dude.
A little bit of bite to
him. Whoa! We're gonna have some good pictures today, dude. Actually, while you got it, I'm gonna go ahead and. Holy!
Yeah, that's a giant.
God, hey, you know what that means? I done took that on
the
slide.
Don't put him, don't put him up.
You gonna put ketchup on crappie?
Fries?
I'm about to say.
Crappie is like a steak. If you need to put anything on it, it's disrespectful.
I'm gonna cook right.
Golden Crispies right there. Dinner is served. Catch, clean, and cook. Hey, Ryder. It's me and Daniel.
What up?
We did a little bit of fry them and try them. Please make sure to leave a like and please subscribe. Thank you.